Hello, everybody. My name is Mike Maurer, and I'm the Executive Director of Southern Utah University's College of Aerospace Sciences. And today we're going to talk about what makes our program unique and the best in the world. When researching flight schools, it is very important to consider the type of training you'll receive. At SUU Aviation, we offer fixed wing, rotor wing, and aviation maintenance training. My aviation career started in the 90s with my entry into the Air Force. And one of the things that I quickly realized is how important training is to a successful career. The flight training at Southern Utah University was designed to be the best in the world. And as such, we have looked at every aspect of flight training, whether it's fixed wing, rotor wing, or aviation maintenance. With our commitment to quality and safety, in 2017, we purchased 10 new Cirrus SR-20 aircraft. These entered the fleet along with Beechcraft Baron, Beechcraft Bonanza, and American Champion Citabrias. Where you train is just as important as what you train in. Here at the university, our field elevation is 5,622 feet, the highest altitude collegiate program in the country. This is where you will train. Our rotor program was designed to be the best in the world. You will receive night vision goggle training as part of the instrument program. You'll receive turbine as well as external load as part of the commercial program. Our training does not stop there. We are partners with the Iron County Sheriff's Office, which includes participation in search and rescue and various other surveillance activities. As a student, if you happen to be in the air when we receive a call, training stops and the mission begins. Our aviation maintenance technician program is also one of the most innovative around. For the first time ever, rotor-specific maintenance training has been included as part of the standard training curriculum in this degree. Several of our staff spent years lobbying in Washington, D.C. to make this happen. This was a much needed update to aviation maintenance training regulations and will benefit the industry for decades to come. What really makes our program unique? First, the staff. We have some of the most highly skilled and dedicated individuals that has ever been formed into one organization serving our students. One of the other aspects that makes our program so unique is our D.C. advocacy. We spend countless days in Washington, D.C. on an annual basis lobbying for changes in the federal aviation regulations, as well as veterans' benefits, protecting what veterans have earned. This type of advocacy is very important. Each year, Congress looks at making budget cuts, which will impact veterans' educational benefits. As an Air Force veteran, I think that is an absolute terrible idea. I raised my right hand and pledged my service to the country. Veterans across this country have done the same thing, and their choice and their use of educational benefits should not be infringed upon. Some of our biggest accomplishments include the addition of the Chuck Aaron Advanced Flight Academy and our new and innovative Aviation Maintenance Technician Program, the first of its kind in the country. So I hope this video helped explain why our programs are unique and innovative. Please check out some of our other videos with topics including various training aspects as well as safety in flight. Please like and subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you again.